What's up everybody, Exules here, and today we're checking out the LC350 digital projector. As you can see, I have it up here on my wall, or on top of my speaker, so it can go on my wall. This thing is really cool. Inexpensive price on Amazon, I'll leave the link in the description. And it's got a bunch of different ports here, HDMI and audio out, so you can plug it into a PA, and a bunch of different features. I'm gonna go ahead and show it off and show what it looks like at night. All right, so got this thing on my wall at night. My wall is textured, so it does look weird. I need to put the screen up, but I just repainted my wall and stuff, so I don't want to put a bunch of pinholes in it. So anyways, this is my channel, and let's play something real quick. Got the Roku hooked up to it, so I can play anything from anything. That thing's pretty loud, actually. Wow, very well. And of course you could watch whatever you want on anything, basically, whatever you have, whatever your preference is. Very cool. Hook anything up to it, HDMI, and then, you know, Roku. It's got an audio out as well, so you can plug it into like a PA or something. This thing's pretty cool. It's got a good screen, looks pretty good on my wall even. Let's put it back on the lights here. Alright, so lights back on, and yeah, you can see. As far as viewing angle, I mean, I'm standing pretty close to the side and I can still see it pretty well. I mean, I wouldn't want to watch a movie like that, but that's pretty good. So, you know, if you're actually over in front, man, you could have a lot of people in front of this thing, especially in this room. If I move the drum set or whatnot, move the thing back, I can make it even bigger. Yeah, this is really cool. I could use this whole huge wall if I wanted. As far as the remote goes, it's pretty basic. It's got the power, and then of course you can do the menu and the source and all that. It does require AAA batteries, which would be nice if I had some. So yeah, that's the remote.